Yeah, this is Crazy Dave. I'm just going to do some shuffle work. I did the feet and I did the hands and I may do some other stuff, but this is one of my other weaknesses that I must address. This vlog is more like a personal drum diary. You know, to see if I get any better. If I don't, I'll move on to something else. Alright, you guys, here we go. I'm trying to do this. Trying to get it up to this speed with my left hand. You know, it's going to take a while. It's going to take a while because there's a lot of tension in there, so I need to relax a little bit. The reason why I'm doing all this is to coincide with the shuffle that I'm doing. You know, like the... That doesn't sound right, but if you go... So that's why I'm doing that, okay?
Thank you.
guys, my left hand is like toast. So I need to let it relax. And my legs are kind of toast, even though they're like short stretch. You know, like, little short spurts of stuff, but my left hand is like toast right now, so I'm gonna have to get off for a while. May get back on a little later, showing you some my halftime shuffle stuff. I went off and did some solo stuff just to try to get to relax a little bit, try to trick it, you know, things like that, so it could build up that muscle memory that it needs. I did play about 5 to 10 minutes before I put up this video, so. You know, like I say, I play a little bit longer than I do in the videos. But, yeah, I did work out. My left hand is basically dead right now, so I don't want to play beyond muscle failure. So, you guys, you can take that as you want. It's just me doing progress on the shuffle there, and hopefully I'll have it in a few months and whatnot, so. All right, you guys. I love you very much. This is Crazy Dave, or David, signing out.